To add these rational expressions, we need to make sure that we have the same denominator in all three expressions. So as you can see, all three are different. We have 5, 6x, and 2x. So we need to get a least common denominator. So the least common denominator needs to have every factor represented that's in each denominator we see. So what I mean is, if we have 5, the prime factorization for 5 is 5. If we have 6, the prime factorization for that is 2 times 3. And if we have 2, the prime factorization is just 2. Okay, so the least common denominator, and we'll deal with the x later. So for the least common denominator, let's look. Well, so let's start with the smaller number. So 2 of the 3 denominators have at least 1, 2. So we need to have a 2 in our least common denominator. One of the denominators, 6, has a 3 as a factor. So we need to include that in our least common denominator. And then 5 has a factor of 5. We need to include that in our least common denominator. So the least common denominator for 5, 6, and 2 would be 30. Now, 2 of these denominators have an x in them. So our least common denominator needs to also include an x. And so basically 30x is the least common multiple between 5, 6x, and 2x. So we can get equivalent fractions using 30x as our common denominator. So we want to think about what we need to multiply each rational expression by to get 30x in the denominator. So for the first one, 5 times 6x will give us 30x. So we're going to multiply the top and bottom by 6x. So 6x times 2 is 12x. Then 6x times 5 equals 30x. So we're going to multiply the top also by 5. And then 2x times 15 equals 30x. So we're going to multiply the top also by 15 to give us 45. So now we have the same denominators. So we're going to keep that denominator and we're going to add the top that we see here. So we have 12x plus 5 plus 45. So if we simplify the top, that gives us 12x plus 50 divided by 30x. And we can factor the top. We have a GCF of 2. So if we factor that out, we'll have 6x plus 25, all divided by 30x. And then 30x and 2, they have a common factor of 2. So 30x and 2 over 30x can reduce to 1 over 15x, and then we'll still have the 6x plus 25. And so if we continue, I'm going to go to the left here. You can just write that as 6x plus 25 divided by 15x.